If you're growing anemones and want to use it as a cut flower, look at the flower and it will tell you the best time to pick it. The distance between the collar, or these leaves, and the bloom tells you how long it's been in bloom. This has been in bloom a long time and there's a big distance, so it won't last very long in the vase. It's not time to pick this one yet. The collar is right next to the bloom. For the longest vase life, harvest when the distance is about a quarter or a half an inch long. This one is perfect.